We're here with Karl Wolf. Karl, how are you, buddy?
What up, Kitchener? Make some noise. I'm good, man.
You are like a bundle of energy, you know that? All the time.
I have to be, man. We've got a concert coming up in like 5 hours, and I need to be jumping like crazy as usual and taking off my shirt and all that stuff. So, and then I just ate and, you know, a lot of excitement going on, man, these days. It's been 13 shows so far. The tour's been amazing. Everybody's been great, and I'm excited.
All right, I've noticed you mentioned taking off your shirt. I was just checking out your tweets.
There was
a picture I noticed, and a lot of responses to you taking off your shirt over the course of the shows.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, if they ask for it, I got to give it to them. How can I say no?
So you've been, have you been filming this Wolfgang reality show?
Wolfpack reality show?
Wolfgang, yeah. Wolfgang Puck.
My name is Karl von Wolfgang Buren.
It's German.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Are you videotaping this in Germany?
Yes. No.
Okay, good. How's that going?
It's good. We just started shooting it. We finished the pilot. Pilot's been ready for a minute. We're finalizing contracts right now. Still, it's been since last year, since we came by. And still negotiations and that sort of thing. So I guess in the music industry, things move faster. And what they're telling me in TV world, everything takes time and so slow and so frustrating. But we have a deal, you know what I mean? So it's just a matter of negotiating some of the whatever little details.
All right, because we're talking about our Beat listeners, big fans of yours. They want to know about your tattoos.
Yes, okay.
How many do you have? What's your favorite one?
What do we do?
Oh boy, here it is.
One of them here, which is my music is my lifeline. Okay. Lone Wolf Entertainment. Lone Wolf. Okay. Red Riding Hood Publishing is my publishing company.
Oh.
And then I got a bunch of stuff in the back. Stars. Three stars here represent my older brother, me, and my younger brother. Just and the sun is my family, my parents. And music is still in my blood. It's chaotic, but there's still music that tie them in together. Whatever. It's just my own little reminders of my life.
And one last question here. Yeah. What is your favorite sandwich, Karl? You were talking about eating a second ago. You know, you just had lunch. What's your favorite sandwich?
My favorite sandwich would be it's called a shawarma.
Oh, yeah.
It's like a Lebanese pita with chicken inside it, garlic, a lot of garlic and pickles, onions. Yeah.
That sounds delicious.
Sounds delicious.
I'm hungry. All right. Awesome seeing you again. Have a great show, and we'll watch for the Wolfpack. The Wolfpack, yeah! Wolfpack!
Of course. And I got a new single coming out. It's called DJ Gonna Save Us Tonight. Mash It Up just went gold, which is amazing. We got 2 gold records already in under 5 months. Hopefully the next one you guys will play it as well and support it.
We've been pretty good so far.
So far you guys have been amazing, honestly.
People love it.
Yeah?
Awesome. Have a great show. Thanks,
man.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right.
Bye, guys.